Cult of the Lamb is essentially an action roguelike hybrid with a base builder sim. So think something along the lines of Hades, if you're familiar with that game, crossed over with something similar to The Sims or to Stardew Valley. And while this sounds like quite a weird combo, in fact, it is quite a weird combo, somehow Cult of the Lamb does a pretty good job of taking two very distinct genres and essentially two very different games and combining them into one. The gameplay of Cult of the Lamb is split into two very distinct sections, one being the typical action roguelike aspect, which is the Crusades, in which you have a melee weapon and a series of spells that you can get, and you proceed through a number of dungeons, fighting enemies, and collecting power-ups along the way, known as tarot cards.